of an artist painting a watercolor. The mood is set. Steel and brick, sunlight and shadow. Chinatown, New York. The time, a summer day. These brilliant primary colors are the first clues to the individual style and fanciful quality of Dong Kingman. He studied traditional Chinese painting as well as European painting in Hong Kong. From these two experiences, he developed a style of his own. Painting is full of profound values. The sky, the earth, the hope of man. The mountains and stream provide space for the spirit to roam. Kingman approaches his modern everyday subject with the abstract spirit of the ancient masters. This is Mott Street. He is painting a famous landmark. In Kingman's paintings, there is always something of the flashing colors and the rushing crowds of all city streets, the signs, the vehicles, the jumble of faces and symbols that have a universal meaning for all of us. He has always lived in crowded cities. His interest is for everyday people, like this small businessman with a big cigar who sells peanuts on Mott Street. Thank you. After carefully selecting and studying his subject, Kingman starts his painting by sketching directly what he sees and feels. All this while he's storing up impressions for future reference. Shop windows, fire escapes, signs and more signs, strange words, weaving shadows. All are ingredients that he'll choose from later. Not many people who see him crossing the Bowery would imagine that his work hangs in America's greatest collection of art, the Metropolitan Museum. It's a New York scene called Old and New, old battered buildings in the foreground, and soaring above them, new skyscrapers, fantastic and dreamlike. You'll find more of his pictures in the Chicago Art Institute, in San Antonio, Texas, in private collections everywhere. This is Kingman's impression of Times Square. He calls it Angel Square, in honor of all the angels who put money into Broadway shows. A three-ring circus of strange and wonderful sights, taxicabs, crowds, spotlights, signs and letters, mysterious hieroglyphics of our day. Wander through here and you'll find sweet dreams and nightmares, birds and cats and hidden faces, all the private mythology of Dong Kingman. Painter's home is created around a dual necessity, a place to work and a place to live. Kingman was born in California. His family took him back to China when he was 5 years old. His teacher gave him the name Kingman, meaning landscape maker. When 18, after finishing his studies in China, Kingman came back to San Francisco. He met Janice and they were married. They have two sons, Eddie, the elder, who joined the Marine Corps in 1952, and Junior, who is still in school. As a child, Kingman would watch his mother paint and embroider delightful birds and flowers. He already knew when 5 years old that he wanted to be a painter. During the early years, when it didn't come easily, he took odd jobs as a newsboy, a gardener, and a waiter. Yes, he worked in a Chinese laundry so that he might paint in his spare time. His first one-man show was in 1936. Since then, he has exhibited internationally. Two Guggenheim fellowships allowed him to study and to travel all across the country. There have been many awards. Since 1942, he has been represented by the Midtown Gallery. He now teaches painting at Columbia University and the famous Artist School. Now Kingman recalls the life he has seen and felt during the day. Remembering his mood, he feels free to change and rearrange his picture. The flashing light, the neon sign, the fire escape. He interprets what we all see in terms of his own personal feeling. Washes are built up one upon the other, still keeping the medium transparent and spontaneous. The wet paper allows the color to run and create soft and airy edges. The sky help may be golden yellow, crimson, blue, dull gray, or perhaps a combination of these. Centuries, calligraphy and watercolor have been developed and held in highest esteem. The Chinese painter seems to have been born holding a brush. Like his ancestors who made their pilgrimages into the mountains to become as one with nature, Kingman is both philosopher and painter, combining the contemplative and the spontaneous, the lasting and the momentary. They leave him in silence. The night goes on, the work goes on. Here is a world of kaleidoscopic enchantment, the fleeting activities of time, life's everlasting changes, the ceaseless ebb and flow of the passing show around us are quietly sensed by the artist. Dong Kingman.